Chicago Democrat boss House Speaker Mike Madigan combines the worst qualities of Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. For the last 30 years, Million Dollar Mike used his public office to enrich himself while refusing to release his tax returns. But Million Dollar Mike couldn't exist without the support of Jay Hoffman. Life in Illinois is good for Million Dollar Mike and Jay Hoffman. How about you? On November 8th, vote no on Mike Madigan by voting no on Jay Hoffman.